Thank you, Jochen. Thank you, everyone, for being here today. Again, my name is Prachi, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of SmartyPants. The idea for SmartyPants came from my personal experience working as a clinical nutritionist. Let me tell you how it all began. As a nutritionist, I come across people from all walks of life with different goals, but one thing in common, they're all struggling. But no matter what your goal is, my golden rule for everyone is track what you eat, track what you burn. Everything boils down to your diet and your exercise. That's why I love Fitbit, Jawbone, and all those fitness trackers. You just wear them on your wrist, and you can track your caloric output in real time. I can see your progress on my iPad in real time. I know what works, what doesn't work, and can modify your workout routine and see results, see your progress. But on the other hand, the way nutrition tracking works has not changed in decades. The only way to do that is to maintain a food diary. I always tell my clients, you bite it, you better write it. There is no way around it. But you have no idea how many excuses I get on a daily basis for not writing one. I forgot what I ate last night. My phone died logging into my FitnessPal account. And of course, the dog. My dog ate my food diary. True story. I know, it's a tedious task to write down everything you eat throughout the day. As if following a diet is not hard enough. Now you have to write down everything. I get it. And the problem is manual data entry. And even if you write down everything what you eat throughout the day, let's be honest, you're still guessing. You're guessing your calories, you're guessing your portion size. I thought about it and I realized we need to automate this process of caloric intake tracking. It has to be simple, fun, and exciting. We need a Fitbit for food.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do.
And that's how SmartyPants was born. SmartyPants allows you to cook what you want and track what you eat. It's a modern-day cooking system comprising of a pan and a recipe app. And the way it works is really simple. You either select a recipe from our database or pick your own recipe. Now, as you're adding the ingredients into the pan, you talk to the pan, talk to the app, and tell what ingredient you're adding. Just like you would speak to Siri, adding onions, adding tomatoes. That's it. And the rest is pure magic. Our pan takes the guesswork out of the equation. There are temperature and weight sensors inside the pan that allows our app to compute calories in real time. And with the press of a button, the data goes directly into MyFitnessPal, Fitbit, or any other nutrition fitness app that you might be currently using. That's it. No more guesswork, no more writing it, and no more lame excuses. SmartyPants was just an idea in my head. I needed someone to get this idea into reality. And that's how my brother came into the picture. With Raoul's education from Carnegie Mellon University and work experience from Silicon Valley, I knew he's the perfect fit to be my co-founder. My domain expertise and Raoul's technical experience is the power driving SmartyPants into life today. We were also able to identify our target demographic in the last couple of months. We are perfectly positioned to ride the quantified self movement that's sweeping the nation today. Quantified selfers are the people who are data obsessed. They track each and every aspect of their life to achieve their fitness goals. It just started over about 2 years ago and is now a $5 billion industry. And within 5 years, it's going to be a $50 billion industry. After identifying our target demographic, we were also able to price our pan very competitively at $189, and the app is free to download. We came a long way from just this idea of a smart pen to actually building a patent-pending technology that does exactly what it says it does. But we did not stop there. After coming to StartFast, we were able to take it a step even further. Thanks to our mentors like Mark Vigiano and Jochen Becker, I'm really proud today to announce that we are the very first smart cooking pan which is very fully dishwasher safe. Our progress has got us a lot of attention and interest from the likes of Australian celebrity chef Jason Roberts to American Dietetic Association, who are really excited and are looking forward to test out our first release. And also Winnet, the biggest distributor for Fitbit, wanted to present us. Things are really heating up for Smarty Pants. The next 6 months are going to be really crucial for us. We already got 2 six-figure commitments from 2 Silicon Valley investors. We will be launching our Kickstarter campaign soon, which is going to give us more visibility and also additional funding capital. And the best part, we will be in the market early 2016. For a young company like us, we have received a lot of media attention. And we believe it's purely for the mission we are on. We will be changing the way people understand the relationship between their diet and their health. We are the next Fitbit. Join us on this exciting journey with us. Thank you.